Developing this morning, we are trying to learn more about a 14-year-old girl's injuries after a driver ran into her this morning in Port St. Lucie near Crosstown and Cameo Boulevard. Port St. Lucie police shared these photos. They say the Sentinel High School student was taken to a hospital. She has head injuries, but is expected to survive.